Oh, I thought I was going to play as V for a minute there. I guess I didn't notice that statue of the goddess there.
I really worked up a sweat on that one.
So that statue on the left with like the weird lion head is the statue of the goddess from every other Devil May Cry. The goddess of time. It's basically the thing that you upgraded yourself at in every prior game. So they just included it here because, you know, this is your upgrades now. Okay, I got 19 grand. Wire snatch, enemy step, table hopper, wire snatch, table hopper. Anything else I can get for red, green, streak 2, shuffle, payline? Oh, so this is... Okay, so I've been doing... Where's my helm splitter? Split is back. And forward is payline. It's a dive kick thing. Gotcha. I'm gonna buy this. And then I'm gonna probably rearrange this, actually. Let's see, I'll keep one Gerbera. No. I'll take off Gerbera. I'll get a Helter Skelter, a Punchline, and then a Gerbera. Oh, you can just set up two different things. Neat. Oh, wait, I didn't want to do that. Back to customize. Because I still have red orbs left over, I can buy something with that. What is this? Hold and then release Y. I should get that. I should definitely get the air one. Oh, actually. That's cool. And then what about if I do this? Huh. That's so dumb. So what about... Oh my! Oh my indeed! Oh ho ho! So how about if I power this one up?
Got a little something for you!
Okay!
Good.
Okay, so that's interesting. I'm gonna have to save up for payline, I think, because I need that move. All right.
Mission start.
All right, move out.
So much for teamwork.
Oh, it's a grip and grip point thing. Okay. Yeah, more flying enemies. I hate these guys. Huh. Weird. Did the other guy leave? Did he get kicked out of the game? Well, that's a thing. Strange. Oops.
I think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Yeah, but before you do that, I'll take that. And that. Thank you. I want to aim at the pyro bat. Thank you.
Get out of my sight. Out of the way.
What? Oh, it's one of those guys. Oh, I see him over there. Yeah, there he is. That's cool. I can see him over there just doing his own fight. That was a big health. Nothing else up here, it looks like. Oh, I see a shiny over there. Gotta go this way. Hey, hold on a second. There's two. Hello! Give me that! Give me that elf! So that takes me back here, which is where I fought those guys just now, and then I can take this over. And then I don't have to worry about getting anywhere else. Cool. I kinda wish it didn't keep
Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
Jeez, watch him out there, buddy. Give me that. Now, what do you mean by attacking certain spots? Are we talking like secret locations or what? Oh, hello. Oh. Neat. Get over here. Probably something less interesting than this. Wasn't there a fourth one? Where is this? Ooh, yeah, I'll take that. So you don't destroy those anymore. Or maybe you can and I just didn't do enough damage fast enough. Could be either or, really. I don't think I missed anything up there. Nothing over there to deal with, so onwards. There's a weird little bit of... I know what I'm at. Golden orb is, thanks. I just saw one. Well, how do you get over there? Not for me. Not now, at least. Nothing here, nothing here. So this way. Oh, interesting.
Oh, great. Now the roots are in my way.
Nothing else here. I would like a punchline, but I got a helter skelter on right now.
These roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Very astute. See, so I need to clear out the exit there. I getcha. That's the area I have to go to next. First I have to do that. Then I'll grab this. Guess I can't kill that. And then I'll blow up this wall because that's very obvious. Nothing in here, right? Good. Ah, perfect, more enemies. Hehe. There we go. Okay, so the trick is I did have to push in L3, I just couldn't push it in while I was moving, which is mildly annoying. Nope, nothing there. Sweet surrender. And it's a shortcut. Now that's good level design. Ow, really? Get over here. Man, you killed my combo just because you wouldn't get grabbed. What a dick. Okay, Duke. So give me that sweet surrender. Really wish I could cycle these things at all. Because, like, I don't really need a heal.
Bingo.
What was that? Okay, back to this. There's a punchline here. Don't want to waste the sweet surrender though, so I'll just keep it for a moment. And there's a Mega Buster, of course. What does this do? Oh, is it just a fast way up? Guess it must be. Yeah, I guess it's just a fast way up. Cool. Oh. Hello. Yes, Scissor Ghosts! Back from DMC1. That's not how you spell sheer. Is that? Wait, where did that go? Where did it go? That's gotta be it, right? Yeah, because this is the circle right here, so I would have to stand right here, and then that thing would need to be in the middle. And now it's gone again. I can see the secret mission, I just don't know how to get to it properly. It's gotta be like right here. So it's gotta be right on this like pile of rubble, I guess. Oh, come on. Ugh. That's gotta be it, right? Shit. So I guess I need to be up here to do it? So then be like this. Gotta be like there? So where am I standing? Basically just standing right here in the middle of it. I give it one more shot. No, I'm not seeing it. There's gotta be something else I'm missing here. It might be higher up even. Yeah, look at that. Hey, a blue orb. I'm fine with that. I wonder. Let's see. There it is from up here, but no, definitely not. Actually, the way it's sort of angled makes me think it's from below. So that really was just a shortcut? Oh, well, whatever. The next one. Spam this because it's a good way to clear him out. Got it. And that's two missions clear. Oh yeah. It was just right in here. Cool. Ooh, that's actually really nice. I wasn't expecting those to move.
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
This is just them showing off to the... This is just showing off their engine. Man, those guys are more annoying than I remember. I guess it's because I have better control than I used to in DMC1. What is with this music I'm hearing, though? Why am I hearing any background music at all? Really? There's punchline. Yeah, this is just them having fun with their engine, definitely. Hello. Look at this room of physics objects. I'm just gonna go up there because there might be something. Guess not. It's just a big room of physics toys for some reason. Not sure what that was just now.
Without strength, you can't protect anything.
Seriously, what is with this area? It's like a pre-boss fight area. I just had a boss last level.
You're up, Nico.
You know I got you covered, asshole.
How did she get on the roof? 37? Yeah, that's plenty.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
I was gonna go for Payline. Sure, I got the money.
Chit chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Oh, that's cool. I like that. That's a nice design.
Something different about it.
You mean the way it's like a weird fish thing in the air? Grip.
Yeah.
Fancy. Healing? I couldn't tell. Keeps calling. What? Where was I? There we go. That was zero grace. Minimal skill. What?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Yeah. Kyrie would kill me right now.